were born in Valsange, a large village surrounded by a thick magical mist. You had a rather happy childhood, and like most young people of your age, you explored the ruins on which your city was built. After trying to follow in your parents' footsteps, you have decided to enroll in the Mistwalker Academy. During your training, you learned how to use an enchanted orb to sculpt mist and build your domain. The teachers also taught you how to survive in the magical fog. The day after your graduation night, you woke up with a severe headache, which you first attributed to your party activities the night before. You quickly changed your mind when you saw your orb surrounded by an intense, luminous aura. You approached your sphere, then you lost consciousness.